It is possible. You need a visa that allows you to stay there for more than 4 months, which would allow you to get an... Yeah, that's what I mean. You need, like, this alien card. Correct. You need, like, a residency card or something like this. Yeah. Are we evolving ult or Q this game, Twitch chat? Be smart. Ult or Q? Oh, my top lane is a jungle man, so we are... So the only AP source we have is the jungle man on top in a bad matchup. Yeah, it's a bell with OTP. This game is gonna be best. This game is gonna be really hot. Right, did not give us a good lobby. Yeah, we go ult. Ult is good here. They don't have any anti in this, even though they have a lot of AoE. It's very good there.
Minions have spawned.
What have ghosted on him? I mean, I can still. It's really bad for my clear. I'm not gonna do it, I guess. He is doing so much damage with his Eri, but he should probably not take a long fight. He has Conqueror. If I go there, I get killed, by the way, 100%. So maybe I should have. Only against Wukong. So. I'm scared that he's just gonna be like 0-10 and then very useless and they will build armor and then it's gonna be GG. I'm very scared of that. Because it's like a very likely outcome. Did not ward. Because he's like losing too hard. So I can get invaded here. They should push it in and come. Died. He had the sword. Psychopath, man. How did he even know where I started actually? An enemy has been slain. Thanks, bot. Honestly, how did he know where I started? He didn't. Did he? I don't think he did. Oh, he ward level 1. Did I ward level 1? Oh, I did. Oh, yay. And maybe he was in the bush. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, that makes sense. I was like thinking, how could they have seen me? Yeah, that's when he saw me. Mm-hmm. I think the situation is still very fucked, right? Because we still have our top laner who is like a filled guy who is losing very hard. The only AP source in our team. They still have Wukong who will build armor. They will still have this guy will build some armor, I think. Bot can build armor. There's like still a problem we can't really solve right now. Like, never solve. Team Gun will have this problem. They were doing Dragon. We will have time to base and run top. Alright, let's run top now. They're doing that while I based. It's fine. He's wasting time, I guess. And one of them is Wukong. Don't die. Ally has been slain. Oh, yeah, this game is not, this is not gonna be an easy game. I get her ult. For what's it worth? Like, I mean, I don't know. It's just a hard one, guys. It's gonna be a very, very hard one. I think we need to kill him here. Worst possible timing to die. I guess it's making the Wukong grief it. I want to have it instantly. Because he doesn't have two plates, right? I will also get the kill. It's happening. So there's only one guy we can't kill anymore. Unless he's completely grieving, right? But yeah, we can't really kill him. Yes, very easy itemization. I wonder if I should just kill Cobb instead of Dragon. Just insta-star this. Take one more. You have one. Clean! Armor is doing the difference here. Yeah. Might need to fuck. Okay, I'm fine. I got his flash. I can gave up a lot for that, thanks for robot. I think it was like cool. I'm just playing with their minds or what? I think. I mean, I tried to save my Ken. I think he can death now. I guess he got hooked on. I don't try to kill him, he has fucking armor. We will never kill this bounty. He can play like however he wants. Not even worth. That shit is not even worth it. Using the ult. as the actual boss. I have 100% vision always on me. It's kind of unplayable. That was a good W. Was that Nico? Okay, winning or losing? Kill him, someone. Bro, I don't have the damage for that. Like, holy shit, why would the bot dash there? He wasted his flash. Okay, we can win this game, Twitch chats. We can win this game. We can. I will need Black Cleaver. As you can see, they all have armor. We push. Is some die? Be fine. Shut down. That is, I just killed us all. I don't know what just happened, but we just outplayed them. Like what the fuck, man? 4 level lead in jungle. Yeah. As soon as I go to your bot stand, I was so tilted actually. I was like, oh fuck no. Some of it goes. Oh my god, that's Zolo! Wait, he can Zolo kill him. That's a fucking long... Wow! It's a long route! Yeah, I mean, when I said like it's gonna be an annoying game without Tenacity runes, do you guys remember? Yep. Take this. Dragon, please, Dragon. I need to keep up my 4 level lead. I'm like legit from dragon, you can't. Right. Not again. Oh, that was actually a clean game.